I get that Hallelujah has a personal meaning for Zack Snyder, but that doesn't mean I can't clown on it for being a bad choice for that trailer. It was
a bad choice.
It was almost as bad as when he has people have sex to Hallelujah in Watchmen.
Yeah, I mean, not just that he chose it, that he continues to choose exactly. This. I mean, like, Raffi's Bananaphone has significance to my life, and I'm not going to score my movie trailer to that.
Yeah,
one.
It reminds me of those, like,
ring, Bananaphone.
Yeah. What? Yeah, I liked it when I was young.
Watch me get copyright claim for even singing it.
It reminds me of those, like, early 2000s, like, FMV, AMV videos that they used to have on YouTube, yes. Where it'd be like, yes. Like anime or Twilight to Linkin Park songs and Naruto videos, like
lost characters to Snow Patrol.
Yeah, exactly. That's what it felt like, and this is an actual trailer.
Zach, did you upload those videos? Were you in charge of that channel?
Maybe. I might have been.
Bro,